So what is it that you do?
What I do? When you ask people in the street, they say, I'm a healer, but I don't think I'm a healer because I cannot heal anyone. People can only heal themselves. What I do, I assist them, I help them, give them advice, and but only people can heal themselves if they want to heal themselves. And if they don't want it or are not able to do it, I cannot do a thing.
So then it would kind of make sense that some people who have been for healing and have said, well, it didn't work for me, could it be because they were maybe expecting you to sort it out for them and they didn't think that maybe they had to do something?
Yeah, that is what people often think. I go to a healer and he or she does the work for me, but that is not how it works. I'm not responsible for anyone, and in fact, if I could, I would not do it, because I take their lesson away. Because if you are sick or don't feel well, it is a lesson in life. And if I take that away, I load karma on my shoulders, your karma or so. And that is not what I want, and no.
Oh, that's an interesting way of looking at it. And when you do your healings, or when you assist with the self-healing of the person, how does that work? What exactly, you know, because I can imagine people watching this film who are not familiar with it. They may be familiar to normal psychologists or normal doctors. So if they want to know more about this, how does it actually work?
Well, most of the time I work with people when they are in a sort of trance, call it a different sort of dimension, and then they are more aware what is going on in their body. And I just accompany them and tell them where to go, what to do. And yeah, and then they find the answer. I ask questions, and they find the answer themselves. And that is what the healing is, I think.
And do you feel things? Do you hear things?
Yeah, sometimes I do, but most of the time I just know.
You just know.
People come, well, yeah, what is knowing? It is all very related, of course. But people come in and I have a pretty good idea what is going on.